A llama with a hat stole a person's cotton candy. Here's what he says.
A llama pushed me down and stole my cotton candy.
I just figured out his name. It is Carl. That's all for the news tonight. And as always, alpacas are migrating north, so watch it, northerns.